This morning, parking a Porsche turns ugly in Sydney. Take a look at a hotel valet which crashed a Porsche Carrera under another car. He was parking it in front of a hotel in Sydney. Emergency workers cut the valet driver out from the Porsche as a large crowd watched. That driver was not injured, but the hotel says it's conducting an investigation to determine what caused that expensive crash. Mm-hmm.